Z100. It's Elvis Duran.
We are the Breakfast Club.
Hey, I'm Bobby Bones.
It's Boxer.
94.5 The Buzz.
It is On Air with Ryan Seacrest.
Radio is important because it travels.
If I'm not talking on the phone, I'm typically just surfing through the radio.
Musicians together right here.
It's a dream concert.
So many different genres of music back to back. It's an amazing thing. I'm making sure that I'm there.
Are y'all ready to get this pool party cracking?
Jennifer Lopez, ladies and gentlemen. iHeartRadio, where country music comes to life.
Are you guys ready for a good time tonight?
A huge star-studded celebrity benefit called 12-12-12, the concert for Sandy Relief.
An important program called Show Your Stripes helps military veterans returning to our country find jobs in their hometown.
Thank you to iHeartRadio for playing my music and supporting me. This is a dream come true. I love you guys so much.
Radio is the number one connection on how to connect my music with the public.
You just have this stronger feeling of connection.
It's your favorite radio station.
Huge announcement for you this morning. You have won a trip to the sold-out iHeartRadio Music Festival.
Woo! That is so awesome.
We see this as a huge opportunity to reach millions and millions of fans with their own personalized station.
For us, it's all about connecting with passions, right? Passions of your customers.
Because both our brands are so into being an entertainment brand, the partnership between the two of us was perfect.
The sound quality is incredible, and it's available at a low price at Walmart.
Country listening on the radio or via the iHeartRadio app.
Artists, it doesn't matter how long you've been around, you need the radio.
Radio is essential.
Whether it's the music or whether it's the DJs on air talking about the music.
It's entertaining, it's informative, it's a conversation, it's funny, it's fun, it makes your life more interesting.
It's about a feeling and emotion. That's what radio is all about.